making his way to the ring from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 230 pounds, Cowboy.
An absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
The bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say,
ouch,
this is what WWE's all about.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
German!
Oh, man!
Vicious strike.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Beautiful technique.
He's got him covered. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not yet.
Uh-oh, he's got him set up here. Looking for the suplex. Oh. Neck breaker.
He's starting to stumble here. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Ooh. Let's see how he reacts here.
What's this? Driver! Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
That's too early for that.
Comes up big with the reversal.
Kick out.
Too soon.
He's got him where he wants it, buddy. Powerbomb.
Red esteem.
A knee drop.
He's looking a little off balance. This match has definitely tested his mettle, guys.
He's going for it all here.
Showing off some of his speed there. He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Oh!
Long distance drop.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Dodges a bullet there.
Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
Looking for the sharpshooter. The sharpshooter's locked in.
There is no coming back from that one.
That's one of the most effective stretches you will ever see.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Oh, look at this, locked in. Submission move here.
This one is over.
Counter here.
No, reverses it.
Uh-oh, here it is.
Brutal face buster.
But he's running up.
This could do it.
Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Oh, somehow.
And I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Here he goes. Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Boom, what a kick.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
At this point, he's risking serious injury by continuing. I mean, he's getting absolutely torn apart in there.
He's in tough shape, guys, and there's absolutely no room for error now.
And now, oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Finds a way to escape.
Wow.
Cole, I think this entire...
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, it's over. Gets out of the way of that one. Tremendous ring presence from the apron. Got the reversal.
Take requests. We're tuning up the band.
Sweet chin music.
But it could be over here.
This is it.
Two.
And an air fall.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Looking to end this thing.
Can they step through? Yes.
Whoa, he lets him out.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
You guys take requests. We're tuning up the band.
That should do it. We got a cover.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
He gets it with a reversal. What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
I think we nailed it.
Nice.
Shut it down.
No question, he's feeling invincible right now.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Look at this.
He's got him.
He's close to being
bone-breaker.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Do you guys take requests? We're tuning up the band.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Looking for all the glory here.
Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Did a great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Showing some quickness there. Lightning fast reflexes. He's not going to like this.
Lands this and he is done.
Down with a power bomb. Thinking about a submission here, Case.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Quick thinking to avoid that one.
Look at the height.
Big time takedown right there.
This might just be it for him, Michael.
Some might say that it wasn't a wise move for this superstar to step inside the ring with an injury, but I don't know. It's not like it's a major injury or anything.
He's lining him up.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
When this guy's on, look out. Oh, and he reverses it. Submission move coming up.
Looking for it.
Submission move.
Oh, there it is. It's in.
The Calf Crusher.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
I think we're about to see it.
I can't wait. I love this.
Step through.
Thunderous slam.
To think I have... This could do it.
Two.
Barely a 2.5. Wow.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
wow.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's playing with him now. Yeah, he's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, shoulder breaker.
That is gonna hurt.
He's teetering on the edge here.
Inflicted.
Three. Four.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Look at that. Bone breaker!
Can he finish him off here? The end is near for him.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Not today. Hooked up. And... up in the fireman's carry.
Harsh impact.
He's got him down. Is this it?
And he doesn't stay down for long.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away. Wow, I thought he was a goner.
No, there's the reversal.
Oh, boy. He's a
bone breaker.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
He might have it. That one. Scoop slam.
These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it?
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Side.
Four.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Back elbow.
Did you see that?
What a strike. Boom, what impact.
Oh, he turns it around.
Big slam.
Got the head scissors on.
Boom! Devastating kick. Oh, and it's a reversal.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He wants to do this in the ring.
Long way down.
He can't withstand.
Bone breaker!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Do you guys take requests? We're tuning up the band.
Taunting.
Yeah, I don't know about you, but I enjoy a good taunt.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Well, that's one approach.
That's
this singles contest has a victor.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
Here is your winner, Cowboy.
Gonna feel the effects of this win for a while.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
One last thing about this match real quick. It's amazing how fired up this St. Louis crowd was throughout the entire encounter.